Landon Donovan plays with Harry Kewell on the flanks, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Now, let's see what they can do here. But they dealt with the threat posed. Haaland. Haaland. Unable to keep the ball that time. Marcos Acuña. Mikel Merino. And that puts them in position. Oh, they've got it scored! And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
Well, is there to be a response from the Pirates now? That's what they need. De Bruyne. Haaland. And here's Ljungberg. Surely the equaliser. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
So back underway following the equaliser. Well, a good tackle. Rafael Varane. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Quick ball into the area. Well, clattered away. Merino.
If the shot's got in the stadium, can you please make yourself
and read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
And the pass not finding its target. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Now, keeper in control. And deciding to go short with this one. Textbook defending inside the box. Rafael Varane. Modric. Ronaldo. That's a useful cross. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Marcos Acuña. On the ball, Rüdiger. Modric. And take it away. Dembele. Can they forge ahead? Rafael Varane. Kimpembe was on top of it. It's a good-looking ball in behind, but how well he did to react in that manner. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Intercepting it intelligently. Haaland, and he's through here. And denied, and the ball is loose. And in the end, no damage done. Mikel Merino. Now with Kewell. A super tackle, and they've won possession. De Bruyne. Hold on. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Can they take the lead? Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up.
So into the second half, can the Dragons bounce back after what happened to them in the first 45? Marcos Acuña. And on to Donovan. Cut out by Kimpembe. De Bruyne. Now Sissoko. Well, there to intercept. Mikel Merino. Kewell. Now with Ronaldo. And a chance to level it. And in it goes! The equaliser! Don't count them out! Promotion's still a possibility!
Well, that will give them hope. They now need to keep this tempo going. Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
A very timely interception. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Mikel Merino. Here's Marcos Acuña. Modric. Rudiger has it. Now Haaland. An encouraging move from the Pirates. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Thirty minutes left for play. Freddy Ljungberg. Kessier has it. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. Haaland to jump in front. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Rudiger. Mikel Merino. Here's Marcos Acuña.
Son. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Rafael Varane. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Thwarted by the post. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Well, it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Into the final 20 minutes. Well, the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. And a creative look about this. Wan-Bissaka. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Gives it a go. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Cristiano Ronaldo. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Marcos Llorente. And a good-looking ball. Ljungberg. Can he put them in front? Was an important piece of defending.
A very fine piece of tackling.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Five minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Marcos Llorente. And back to Zaha. Hernandez. On to De Bruyne.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
De Bruyne. Not the pass he had in mind. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And the pass could do damage.
And a touch of finesse. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? And there goes the final whistle. In a nutshell, promotion guaranteed.
Well, they show today why they are getting promoted. They were disciplined, they were inventive, and they worked really hard. That was a top-class display.